came for. The first day of the rest of your life starts right now, fellas. Because our goal is to simply change your lives, fellas. Change your lives for the better. I'm going to show you nothing but love. You ready?
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Okay, you ready?
Yes, sir.
Welcome to the ride, gentlemen.
Only objective here is to turn as many of these young boys into fine quality men. Be God-fearing, be law-abiding, be courteous and respectful of women, be great students. Just be that. Be the best man that you could be.
The Steve Harvey Mentoring Camp is a lot more than what I expected. I expected just to be like really boring and like a whole bunch of like different people coming to speak to you. It's actually a bunch of men teaching you how to better yourself. And when you get out there in the real world.
But it takes a man to teach a man how to become a man. There are a bunch of men out there in the world that don't really care. There are a bunch of dads that don't even talk to their kids. And I think it's important for young men to understand that there are men that truly, truly care about their well-being.
As human beings in general, we learn by modeling behavior. So it's critical for us to understand that what we see is what we're going to model. What we see is what we're going to want to be. And so having a reliable, consistent adult figure that a young man can model after is critical to their development.
I never did some of the things here, and I'm just starting to do it, and I'm starting to like a lot of things, like baseball. I never really played before, and mixed martial arts and team building. I did that before, but like working with different people is always going to be fun.
I'd like young men to see that everyone can become an engineer. That a young person, regardless of their background, regardless of their experiences, regardless even of their early education experience, can think about becoming an engineer and helping this country by helping to solve global problems that we have. And that's really what engineers do.
Getting a haircut is important because it shows that it's another step in being a man. You gotta take care of yourself. Now that I got my haircut, I feel great about how I look, and I'm really glad that the barber did that for me, and it really has me in high spirits right now.
The majority of these kids are from an urban inner city environment. If I really want to affect these boys, I got to take them out of the environment that they're comfortable in, and we can get their attention a little bit better like that. So coming outdoors and bringing outdoor activities, introducing them something new, fishing, archery, paintball. We got baseball, we got obstacle course, gaming lounge, everything.
We are here to change not only your son's life, but we are praying, hoping, and wishing that we impact you and change your life as well.
We try to help mothers understand how to navigate the journey they're on of raising this boy by themselves, which is a daunting task to begin with.
When you talk about the beauty of being a parent, as opposed to, you know, the struggle of how hard it is without a man in the house. We all know that. So what I want to do with young women is to let them know you can make a difference in your child's life just by being the great you that you are. It doesn't have to be a struggle when you let go and let God.
They must learn what an opportunity looks like and how to craft one. That opportunity starts long before the actual opportunity occurs. When you treat people right and you're kind to people and you work hard, that's where the opportunity starts to unfold. Those are the seeds from which the opportunity grows.
In my conversation with them, I talked about commitment. I talked about focus. I talked about planning. I talked about making sure that they're prepared. Talked about work ethic. All those things are about success. All those things lead to future leaders of tomorrow for us.
Despite the bad chapters that you had in your life, your story can still end well. Today I just want to show the kids that your past is just an excuse. And you have to make a choice either stay there or move on from it, but it all starts with you.
I like the mentors and
I got to meet a lot of people that I never thought I'd meet. It was a really good experience.
At the end of the day, you got to be a man. And I want them to be the best men that they could possibly be.